At you. We don't receive many visitors. I presume you are tarnished? What brings you here? Oh, pardon me. It's hardly my place to ask, is it? I am E.G., a blacksmith who once served the Carrion Royals. An old codger who refuses to retire his rusty hammer. So here I am, still quietly plying my trade on this spot. Perhaps you'd like a display? These bones are old, but still able. Oh, watch out there! When I'm absorbed in my smithing, I lose sight of all else. If you come too close, I'm apt to cause you harm. I am, after all, terribly large compared to you, Tarnished. You don't know how hard it is not to break anything while I work. Brave Tarnished. A word of warning, if you please. This territory once belonged to the Carrion royal family. Their manor lies not far beyond this point. When the Rhea Lucaria Academy turned on the Carrions, the Knights of the Cuckoo descended on this tract. After leveling it, they carried on to the manor. The Carrions were taken off guard, but their strength had not waned, and they repelled the Knights' onslaught by conjuring an enchanted snare that remains potent to this day. That is why I say, Tarnished, don't go near the manor. Unless you wish to lie with the corpses of the heedless Knights of the Cuckoo. Blythe actually did that, did he? Quite a rare occurrence for such a guarded soul as he. Perhaps he sensed something unusual about you. At any rate, if you're friendly with Blythe, I've something else that might suit you. Thank you. something.
You? Sorry, your worship. I apologize for any offense given. I am Pidya, servant to the Carrion royal family. I am charged with maintaining these ghastly dolls. Your worship, allow me to be of use. Other than the puppets, there are some very fine things up here in this storeroom. Why not pick something out before you go? But please, can you offer poor ill-starred Pidya a little something by way of compensation? Thank you.
Oh, again we cross paths. I believe I said my name was Renna when last we met. It pleaseth me to see Torrent hale and hearty, but tarnished. What business hast thou here? I have no memory of inking thee an invitation. No reason in particular thou claimest. Intriguing. Then mayhaps fate hath steered thee to this reunion. Wilt thou enter into my service? I am the witch Rani. I stole death long ago, and search now for the dark path, that I might one day upend the whole of it, and rid the world of all that came before. Well, has that roused thy interest? I see. A choice well made. Thou art a rare sort. Not many would have accepted the offer, but I require as much of those under my command. I anticipate good work from thee. Good. Then I ask we proceed with haste. There is, in my service, a half-wolven warrior by the name of Blythe. I would have thee join him in searching for the hidden treasure of Nokron, the Eternal City. I have called for Blythe to greet thee below. Take from him the particulars. Ah, and there wilt thou find Eiji, my war counselor, and Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts also. Heed not their peculiarities. Feel secure in gaining from them what advantage thou canst. I am sure the others will be doing just the same. Speak with the three who await thee below. Thou needst not indulge them unduly, but they too wish to appraise thy worth. It hath been a passing long time since a newcomer entered my service, after all.
Explained everything. Again, I am Eiji, the Carian royal family's dedicated blacksmith and Lady Rani's war counselor. I am told that you are searching for Nokron with Blythe. I will give you whatever guidance I can and pray for your success. My apologies for the misleading words of warning. I never imagined that an audience, let alone service to Lady Rani, was in your fate. I, for one, should have seen it, but I did not. Do forgive me, my fellow. Let us give all that we can of ourselves, together, for Lady Rani.
Long time, friend. Blythe, have you forgotten? Glad to have you in the service of Mistress Rani.
Well, getting right to business. I'm still in Limgrave. The Eternal City of Nokron lies somewhere at the bottom of this land.
I'm planning to go below through the well in the Mistwood.
See if I can't find the road to Nokron from there.
I'm going below through the well in the Mistwood. See if I can't find the road to Nokron. Don't keep me waiting, eh?
I see. You must be Rani's new hireling.
Yes, yes, I've heard all about you. I am Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts. I don't know what it is the mistress sees in a provincial tarnished like you, but since we have the misfortune of serving the same lady, I ask that you kindly try not to drag us all down with you. I reside in another tower close by. Come and pay me a visit. Should you wish to be of actual service to Mistress Rani? If it were up to me, I wouldn't waste my time on the likes of you. But who am I to stand against the wishes of my lady? Well, well, you took me at my word. Did you not realize I was merely being polite? Oh, you provincials never cease to amaze. I suppose you're here now. Perhaps I'll give you something to do. I'd like you to find a woman called Nefeli to administer a potion. Even you can do that much, can't you? Good, good. Now I shall hand over the potion in question. Find Nefeli and ensure she drinks it. I expect glad tidings, and soon. I've no time for idle chit-chat. The only thing I will hear from you is a report of your task's completion. Are we understood? Then off you trot. I have enough on my plate.